Members of Parliament have now turned their guns on the media for what they claim is trying to poison the minds of Kenyans on the Parliamentary Service Commission bill. House leadership across the political divide was in agreement that the media was misinforming the public on the contents of the bill that seeks to actualize the Parliamentary Service Commission, thereby align the legislature with the new constitution.
The media, Mr. Speaker, has decided to bring this as a debate. I think because of the committee report. There are some provisions in the committee report that has observed how members of parliament need to address their issues concerning welfare. But that committee report can only find its way into the bill through amendments.
I think the communication team in our parliament has failed. Yes, Mr. Speaker. The communication team has failed. Mr. Speaker, they were to do a media briefing. We should have done a media briefing and take the media through this bill.
Yes, challenge them.
Yes, and the media must be given a copy of the bill with all the rationale.
We have the constitution providing even for the composition of the commission, but the act, the parent act, does not reflect that. The Parliament Service Act of 2000 has no reference to Senate. So the crime that this both the 11th and 12th Parliament are accused of doing is to try and actualize some of those obvious positions.
Majority Leader Aden Duale and his minority counterpart John Buddy questioned why the media was focusing on MP's salary while ignoring what other senior civil servants were earning.
As a budget committee, we tabulate, because we are all public officers and state officers, we tabulate the salaries and allowances of all state officers in this country and make it public so that the debate can start there. Yeah, if we are earning too much, then it should be reduced, but let us reduce salary of everybody, all the state officers. Let us take that decision as a country.
Today, the whole world, the whole country is being misinformed that the Parliamentary Service Commission is about greed.
Yeah, they are calling us greed. That's why I ran back.
Speaker, an Honorable Junet made a very good statement. Why can this country for a minute let us have a discussion on the salaries of everybody. Let us discuss how a judge, what a judge earns, what a minister earns, what a PS earns.
God forbid, this parliament is not weakened so much so as the media wants us to be degraded. Because, Mr. Speaker, they will not be able to operate in this country if there is no parliament. Let them do research on those countries where there is a very weak parliament or no parliament at all.
Meanwhile, the Public Investments Committee is expected to grill the Kenya Pipeline Company Board of Directors over repetitive irregularities in the procurement of the new pipeline from Mombasa to Nairobi, where over 4.4 billion shillings could be lost. Kevin Washira, Channel One News.